For me, happiness lies in the details of life.
Friday is by far the best day of the week for me. For me, it's like you started a hurdle race on Monday and the finish line is almost there. You have done everything that tires you, or as we can say, you have crossed every hurdle throughout the week, and it's just the last stretch. It's like all system calls, like take a break, you need to rest. You don't have to do anything today, or for the couple of days, or basically time to rest. And also, I hate Mondays. Sefer! Basically, I wanted to talk to you guys about the last couple of weeks. We, as a matter of fact, know that the last week hasn't been so great. There is still a lot of unhappiness or sadness that one can say. But what is happiness?
For me, happiness lies in the details of life. My mother making my favorite food, or my morning lemon tea. My dad joining me on my daily dance session just because he had a great day and he just wants to have fun. Or my sister clicking crazy selfies with me, being sweet to me because that's rare. Or just to have roadside cooler chai with my friends, to have a visit to Bada Imam Bada, or chicken momos, or to eat mutton kebabs at Tunde Kababi. I get happy at everything, be it dancing, reading, writing, eating. It's all happiness for me.
According to Google, happiness is the stage of being happy, and happy means a feeling of pleasure. According to the Bible, being happy means fortunate or lucky, cheerful, contained, indication of pleasure. So I think doing what gives you pleasure is the true happiness. I repeat, whatever brings you pleasure. We are in such a time that I know for a fact that you related pleasure with your sexual pleasure. And actually, that's good. At least you got my point. But apart from that, for an infinite number of years, we have heard money cannot buy happiness, but I think money can buy happiness, and in most of the cases it does. But that's not the point of this video. You see, this video is about feelings, or one can say to guide your feelings in the right way. Mind it, I'm no one to tell you what your feelings are or what your feelings are supposed to be. As the matter of fact, no one can, except for you, of course. I mean, if something brings you happiness, it doesn't mean it will bring the other person happiness too. The same case is with sadness. If something makes you sad, it doesn't mean it will make everyone sad. And how does all this make sense, you ask? Well, actually it does not, but it still does. You know what I mean. I basically mean you need to communicate. We need to communicate. I know you'd be thinking, yeah, I talk to my friends, but no, that's talking, that's not communication. And over the years, we have kind of stopped doing that. So let's kind of start communicating with each other, with your friends, with your family, or just a random someone you just met outside. There is a 90% chance if you talk to someone, you can make their day better. Yeah, talking to them, basically just asking them, was the day good or was the day bad? And if it was bad, what can you do to make it better? If they say something really idiotic, you can slap them across the face. That mostly won't be the case, but somehow you have already made the day better by just talking to them. And them being able to talk to you, that might have been something they haven't done in a long time. And apart from that, that might just be the thing that they needed. If you think no one is going to listen to you, and if you don't have anyone to listen to you, you can reach out to me on my Instagram. We both can talk about our days or just randomly anything and everything over there. Luckily, I have some friends who have always heard me out and helped me. And hence, I recommend take a break and just listen or talk, whatever you prefer. You might unknowingly help someone out.
Thank you. for me. I don't have any particular definition of happiness. बट मेरे लिए ना खुशियाँ बहुत छोटी छोटी चीज़ों में आती हैं. मुझे बहुत छोटी छोटी चीज़ों से खुशी मिलती है. सपोज देयर आर डेज जब आप बहुत ज़्यादा अपसेट होते हो ना, कोई कोई दिन होता है जब यू फील लाइक वेरी अपसेट. तो मैं क्या करती हूँ, यूजुअली आई स्टैंड अप एंड गेट रेडी. मुझे लगता है कि अगर मैं मेकअप करूँगी, कोई अच्छी ड्रेस डालूँगी, एक दो स्टोरीज डाल दूँगी सपोज इंस्टाग्राम पर, या कुछ भी स्टोरीज नहीं भी डालूँगी, खड़ी होंगी एटलीस्ट तैयार होंगी, तो मुझे लगता है मेरा डे बहुत प्रोडक्टिव जाएगा. ये मेरा सोचना है, पता नहीं ऐसा होता है नहीं होता है लोगों के साथ, मेरे साथ होता है. अगर मैं तैयार हो गई सपोज, आई रियली फील गुड. सो या दैट्स व्हाट हैपेंस इज़ फॉर मी.